Pilgrim is incredibly proud to be a sponsor of the 40 Under 40 event because it's looking at folks who are at all stages of their career, whether it be more advanced or very rudimentary, who just have that special something.
Nicholls College's mission is to transform today's students into tomorrow's leaders. By supporting the 40 Under 40 award event, demonstrates Nicholls' commitment to leadership development beyond the college walls.
Charter is proud to be a sponsor of this event because we want to recognize some of our great talent in our community. It's a great opportunity for Charter to get out there and recognize that in person and actually hand off things that people can carry on throughout their life.
Commerce Bank is again proud to be a sponsor of the 40 Under 40 event. It's a marquee event that gives this community an opportunity to recognize young leaders who have been successful in their careers.
It is important to recognize the recipients for the 40 Under 40 Award because recognition of any sort demonstrates a commitment to excellence.
These award winners are special people. They've been nominated either by their companies or fellow employees or others for this prestigious award.
I think it's important for folks to have someone else identify them in that role because it puts them on a path that they might not otherwise think about for themselves.
Recognition is key to each individual's success. It helps drive additional successes. This is our future entrepreneurs. These are the folks that are going to be guiding companies in the future.
The future is very bright for this group of award winners.
As long as the winners replicate the same behaviors that got them here today, the future holds many rewards for them.
I think the most important lesson for them to learn and think about is what are the needs that are not filled right now in our community, in their company, in other professional and personal situations where they can leverage their skill sets.
We need this group of people and others like them to take the reins and provide the leadership to so many worthwhile organizations in our communities.
Nothing but great things for these individuals. These are individuals that have the talent needed to move Worcester forward.